Alright, gentlemen. Here's the situation. Since we pulled out a few months ago from this area, due to the massive amounts of insurgent fighters coming across the border from Pakistan, the U.S. Army has finally managed to establish a foothold at Fort Blessing. We're going to land there and move out into the Korengal Valley. The reason that we're heading into the Korengal Valley is mostly because they've got fire bases set up in that region. And it's also important to note that they aren't actually using our old fire bases because we know where those are. They've set up a new one and we're going in to take it out. Now we need to keep in mind as well that you know, we're likely to run into really heavy forces with heavy artillery since they've been funneling everything in through Pakistan. But once we secure the Korengal Valley, we can cut off their supply lines and effectively zero in on what's left of their forces and take them all out. So we should pretty much be good to go. We're going to drop off here and collect some supplies, and then an army helicopter is going to fly us into the Korengal. You guys are ready for this?
Good question.
Go ahead.
Okay, the army's setting up a foothold in this area, right?
Copy that, yeah. It's,
So why are we here?
We're here because the army needs us to do the dirty work. Sure, they've got Delta Force and all that, but they're spread pretty thin. Especially with us going down in Tora Bora and all those other regions. I mean, they've got Pakistan, or, well, insurgents coming in through Pakistan from all along the border. This is just one of the areas that they're mainly funneling in through. And we need to cut the supply lines. This is one of the major ones.
Are we going to have any support from the army? Besides, you know, them getting us a ride?
Yeah. Occasionally. I believe they'll have artillery in some instances, but I think it would be in our best interest to try and limit how much army resources we use. But I guess if the situation gets really dire, we could have them send us some Apaches or bring in the artillery. Alright guys, this little bird's gonna take us into the Korengal. You bitches ready?
Why are we going there? I don't have good memories of there.
I fucking explained all this shit to you guys when we were flying into the goddamn area here. We're going in to knock out a firebase that's held by the enemy. If we can take that out, then we can start, well, our forces can start sending guys into the area and try and secure the valley, which would effectively cut off most of the supply lines for the enemy insurgents coming in through Pakistan.
Got it.
Once we secure this area, it's pretty much just going to be sweeping through.
Vote Republican!
Let me check out this map. This is Mono Guy. Hello, Mono Guy. Hello, citizens of Mono Guy. Okay, now.
Sure they appreciate your conversiveness.
Yeah, I'm a people's man. You know.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a cosmopolitan Marine.
Man, you know you're a communist, right?
Fuck you.
Alright.
Wow, these places are really small.
Yeah, mostly. Small area. This whole landscape's generally dotted with these small villages. There's a few.
What's the expected enemy force at this fire base?
20 to 30. Infantry, plus, you know, HMGs, MMGs, howitzers, mortars, etc. You know, just about anything you'd expect at the fire base.
Is army here going to pick us up?
I'm not sure if they're sending in a little bird or a Blackhawk for the extract. Quite frankly, in the situation we're going into, I think I'd prefer a Blackhawk. At least it'd be armored and we could sit inside instead of being exposed on the edge here taking fire. You never know.
I wish we could have Army Strong here pick us up. He doesn't talk much.
Budget cuts, man. Budget cuts.
Yeah, pretty much.
Nah, they all hit us like that.
So always budget cuts.
Manny lost a knee pad back in 2005 because of budget cuts.
Yeah, man.
He had to crouch
on his
right
knee. That's
how I
lost my second wife.
Budget cuts.
No, that's how you lost your second wife to me. 6 years ago. And it'll be seven tomorrow.
That's how I got my third wife from you.
Mm-hmm. We traded off. It was a good trade.
Yeah.
What
the fuck are you guys talking about?
Life. That's what we're talking about.
It's okay, man. It's okay, Sir Girly Man.
Girly Man?
You girly man, yeah? You girly man?
About one click out, guys.
Copy that. Yeah. Square your shit, everybody. We're approaching the LZ. I'm about to... I'm going in. I hope you are ready, girly man.
You know what this place reminds me of? Drive up to Tahoe. Though, not as many rich college cunts.
I am lagging like hell.
Fine.
And here we are. Whoa.
Thank you for that.
Have a nice day.
Sorry, sir. No tip.
Good luck out there, Reigns.
What an asshole. I mean, all Army are assholes, but still, what an asshole.
Army Strong, he was alright.
Yeah, let's get moving. Let's find that firebase. Alright, let's see. I think we're getting close to our objective
here.
Hack,
I'm going
to
turn off here. I got to turn off here, because this is a good spot to go up, so I don't have to go up this hill all the way.
Yeah, I was just about to say, when you head up the ridge there, intel saying that the hostile firebase is pretty much directly south of us. So, see if you can get a good position, figure out where this guy is. Manny and I are going to move up nice and slow. See if we can spot him for ourselves.
Let me get Overwatch before you move up.
I'll do that. Alright. Got anything, Manny?
I see nothing at the moment. Hold on. Let me get you some real time. Oh, I see structures. What is that?
Oh, I see.
Glass area.
Caminets.
Oh, we got caminets. There we go.
I got what looks like...
We got some wrong intel, because...
Some kind of trench. Yeah, that is definitely
that's
a
mortar
base.
Pit.
Yeah, those are dug in mortar
pits.
That is
pits. A mortar pit. And we got a scout.
I've got Overwatch.
Oh, yeah, roger that. I see the scout. Pretty much south of our position.
Alright, I'm here.
There's a goat over there,
I
too.
I got Overwatch.
See if you can take out that scout when he holds still.
I'm waiting for him to stop here.
Get him before he spots us.
I know. I don't want to miss. Ah, shit.
He's on the run.
Yep, he sees us. Nice shot.
Alright, let's move up.
Just keep them disoriented over there, Witty. We're going to move up and try and soften them up with some HE. Stay by the rocks a little bit, Manny. Incoming HE.
They're shooting HE. Gotta reload. A little bit high on a group of people over there.
We just nice fired shot at the exact same time, Manny. That was weird.
I know.
Am I low? That looked low. There we go.
There you go.
Let me get some more HE out of my bag.
Get down.
See him.
Get over here into cover, Manny.
Adam.
Just get behind this hill. Anything?
I didn't even see that one on my scope.
Okay. Get down, damn. That howitzer's looking right at you.
It's not a howitzer, it's a machine gun.
There's a fucking howitzer right there, though. I can see him. Manny,
I know
you
there's a howitzer, but
I need you to crawl towards me. If I try and drag you away, they're gonna shoot me.
Got it. Get back to the rocks. Get back to the
just
rocks.
At least turn to me and I can drag you. There we go. I just didn't want to walk in front of you because that's where you were when you got shot.
No, I understand.
I'm patching up.
Fuck.
Gonna need to finish patching once I'm done here. So, I mean, I'm not a medic. I can't do very much. Whoa.
Okay, all this bull are gone.
There's a machine gun there. See if you can do anything about that.
Is that the nest you're talking about? Because I saw that.
Yeah, there was a nest.
It's watch not it facing you, and I don't have a good shot on the person inside.
Okay, we'll take care of it when we get close.
Like I said, all visible gone. I'm keeping overwatch, but just keep in mind.
Keep me covered. I'm moving up.
Move up. There he is. MG man. Rush him.
I checked that medical.
Wow, yeah, we got a lot of dead guys up in here.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, I got him.
Machine gunner's down. Guy looked like a regular, which is kind of...
Check those camos on the side. There were some people hiding in there.
Over here?
Yeah, and those. Check them.
Yeah, I think it's clear.
Alright. Make you good. I'm going to move back. I'm going to move down on you.
Roger that. Manny, why don't we set up the... the satchels.
Set up these chargers.
The hell was that?
What?
That was a weird sound.
You got a goat closing in on your position? Over.
Yeah, I see that. It's really fucking weird.
Careful with those satchels, Jake.
Alright, let's get up on that ridge and set up these satchels. Let's go. So far, so good, you guys.
How did they get D-30s?
Pakistan.
We sent 4 and 8 of those guys.
We're good on this ridge.
Alright, you want to set it off?
What the hell is that goat doing here?
I have no idea.
Never mind. Alright, tell me when you're good.
3, 2, 1. Yeah.
That's one fireblaze clear.
Alright.
What the fuck is this goat doing?
Look at his face. I think it might be brain damaged.
What is he doing? Come here, goatee. Come here.
Should we...
Wow, you're an ugly bastard.
Should we leave it here?
Yep.
Alright, let's start heading south, get to our LZ. Almost there. Just gotta get to this position right over here. Woody, why don't you, this is it. Let's get ready. I think they're sending guys in. Something, I don't know. Woody, get on the radio. Let them know we're ready for extraction.
Roger. Last scene, this is Moses. Objective complete. Waiting for extract. Out.
Well, now that they got that wire, they should just know and be here any second.
Yeah, they ought to show up pretty soon.
There he is.
What do you know?
Wow, they're fast. Were they circling around the area?
Yeah, I think so. We haven't been out here very long, just about an hour or so.
Can't afford to lose Marines, I guess, huh?
Not us.
I see Army can't. Oh, we're taking fire.
Are we?
I think we are. We're just shot. Are we falling here?
Here, let's just get in the chopper before things get too bad.
Come on, bring it down, you big dumb bastard.
Over here.
Got security.
Come on. Everybody in.
I'm in.
And we're out of here. Well done, you guys. Yeah. The Army ought to appreciate that one. Oh, we are taking fire. I just saw a tracer skip by.
Look at that. What? They're a little late for this job.
Just think about it. If they'd been like 100 meters closer, they could have brought this bitch down. Oh, well. Good job, you guys.
Can't get over how beautiful this place is.
I know.
Even though over that mountain there's 100 guys trying to kill us.
It's a shame these little bastards have to ruin everything with war, huh? Fucking shit. How did everything look for you, Witty, up on that ridge line? Overwatch.
Looked like you guys were taking some major ass, that's what it looked like.
That's what it felt like.
Am I the only one that's not getting letters from my girl?
No. She's gonna be on the wall of shame soon, buddy.
I think we're all having the same issue, Manny. They just don't understand what it's like to be over here getting shot at, taken at fire bases, and extracted by Blackhawk within like 2 hours. They'll never understand.